Kasser evaporative coolers allows you to enjoy the comfort of evaporative cooling on the go. Our patented cooling technology uses the natural cooling effects of air passing over water. The air evaporates the water, and the water, in turn, cools the surrounding air. Our fans are designed to deliver cool air further and more quietly than any other cooler on the market, providing you with the most comfortable experience possible. Our larger coolers provide cool air up to 40 feet, and even our smallest model can cool up to 20 feet away, meaning that a Hess air cooler can produce and deliver more cool air measured by cubic feet per minute than the same size cooler produced by our competitors. It's easy to see why Hess Air is recognized as the leader of air movement technology. Our coolers are designed for portability and functionality, allowing your Hess Air cooler to go wherever you go.
The exclusive Invisimus drain feature comes included with the Avalon 12,000 and 14,000 BTU portable air conditioner. This Invisimus system ensures your unit will continue to operate and not shut off from water accumulation. All portable air conditioners accumulate water from the air as they are running. This water is stored in the unit's internal water tank. If the tank becomes full, the unit will turn off to prevent overflowing. The unit will not turn on or resume air conditioning until the tank is empty. This requires a manual process of draining the water out of the air conditioner. Most units claim to be self-evaporative, meaning they evaporate the accumulated water through the exhaust hose. While this feature has been an upgrade from traditional units, it doesn't solve the problem entirely. If the air conditioner is operating in a humid environment, the self-evaporative function will not evaporate enough water to prevent the tank from filling up and the unit turning off. The air conditioner may stop running at any point. It could be in the morning as temperatures are starting to rise, or in the middle of the night as you are sleeping. The exclusive Invisimus drain feature from Avalon solves this problem. The unit includes an internal pump, waterline, and misting nozzle to remove the excess water out the window. If there is excess water accumulation in the tank, the Invisimus system will turn on automatically to empty the tank. Here's how it works. A sensor will determine if the tank is full. That will initiate the internal pump. Water will be pushed from the pump through the waterline to the misting nozzle. The misting nozzle was designed to transform the water into mist in order to safely remove the water out the window. This Invisimus system ensures that your unit will always be operating and cooling your room.
Hi, I'm Scott, and a lot of people ask, what size portable air conditioner should I buy? Well, when choosing your portable air conditioner, be sure to pay close attention to the BTUs. If you get a portable air conditioner with less BTUs than you really need, the unit will never cool your area to a comfortable level, and it will run continuously. Now, here are some general guidelines. For very small spaces, like rooms up to 250 square feet, you'll need up to 10,000 BTUs. For medium spaces, that's rooms from about 300 to 400 square feet, you need approximately 10 to 12,000 BTUs. Now for large spaces, that's over 400 square feet, you'll definitely want to go with a 14,000 BTU unit. If the room you are cooling receives a significant amount of direct sunlight during a portion of the day, you will want to add 10% to the recommended BTUs. If there are more than two people in the room you're going to be cooling, you will want to add 600 BTUs per additional person. Now, if you're using your portable air conditioner in a room that is not a completely confined space, you'll want to add about 2,000 BTUs. If you plan on using your unit in a kitchen or home office with lots of computer equipment, or in any other area with a high heat load, you'll want to add about 4,000 BTUs. All of the above conditions would warrant you buying a portable air conditioner a size larger than you originally thought you needed. I'm Scott, and that's how you pick what size portable air conditioner you need.
The SR Cool Net web management accessory turns Triplight's SR Cool 12K portable air conditioning unit into a network manageable device, allowing you to monitor temperatures, receive alerts, review logs, and control settings from remote locations. The SR Cool 12K and SR Cool Net work hand in hand to deliver a user-friendly cooling solution that is easy to install, easy to operate, and is perfect for off-hour or unattended cooling applications in small server rooms and wiring closets. Don't let excessive heat compromise the performance and reliability of your network equipment.